New at 5 now, Charlotte Bennett, the one-time aide to former Governor Andrew Cuomo, is suing her ex-boss. Bennett filed a federal lawsuit in Manhattan. She's accusing Cuomo of sexual harassment, gender discrimination, and retaliation. Bennett claims at the time she worked for Cuomo, he subjected her to unwanted advances. She's seeking unspecified damages. A spokesperson for Cuomo says he has denied sexually harassing anyone.